Letterman, James Eustace.
I ask you this. Why do we live in a freezer?
Why do we?
Why?
I'll tell you why. Can I answer that question, please? Why do we put anything in the freezer? To keep it fresh.
How about D O D?
Okay, I think I'll be leaving now.
What he means to say is that we're gonna need your assistance in getting a weapon to fight the ogre. Sorry, I screwed that up.
And 3 days later, you're still sick.
There are reasons.
I think I better call Jim.
She just got... He's here? No.
I was picking my own nose, did you see?
I'm not a man, woman.
I'm here to get your fat car out of the way.
Bitch, 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 bitch.
Yeah, it really feels great, actually. Better, Dave?
I'd like to see her walk through once, just to make sure now that I have reined up, and then I'll be ready.
Yeah.
Thank you.
camera.
Look, it's the camera.
I've never been shown the part we play.
Did
it run
out?
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you, everybody.
I said, my child, what is wrong? And he said, Dad, he said some things. And I said, what did he say? Pop, he said some stuff. Well, what did he say? He said the flurgin and the flangin. You know, you cannot be saying those things in your act.
And I said, what are you talking about, man? I never said no f***ing fergin' or flagging.
That's what I'm talking about. You cannot say f***.
Do you have the right...
No, you got the wrong end, buddy.